before the exhibition, I was every day in my rooftop working with the image. The good thing is, like, every time when it's raining or with the sun, they also was broken the photography, and I like that. When I finished my degree, I moved to UK, Bristol, for 6 months, 7 months, something like this. Then I went back to Spain, I studied photography, and I moved to Hong Kong. San Shui Po and Mong Kok was my favorite neighborhood. I like it because everything is like totally different, explode my mind. It's like, at the beginning I couldn't understand. I thought everything was chaotic, but bit by bit, I can recognize some order. For me, it was difficult to get integrated in Hong Kong because everything was very unstable and fast. But when I met these people, for them it's so much harder than for me. I mean, every day is like they start from zero, especially the guys, because they don't even have a job or they don't have a family here. They are always like changing everything and adapt very fast, super fast. I feel close to them somehow. I know the situation is different, but sometimes we can understand each other. At the same time, they are kind of, not always, but stable, that, for example, on Sundays, I can go and see that people, or I can find this guy in the same corner. So I guess, yeah, repetition is something I need in my life. And I found them with these people. Before the incubator, I took the picture like from distance. You can feel it in the picture. There's no intimate at all. And Gadal, he always tell me that you should spend more time with them, you should go there every day. And yeah, it was very useful. In the beginning, no one wanted to take a picture. I need to go there every day, all the time, with camera or without camera. So once you know one, sometimes they trust you. Also, I would like to do something in the future. So this picture, I would like that they see the picture. So maybe to put some on the street or something later on, something to connect with them, not only with others. I still go without the camera and sit down or see them some Sundays.